My Kindle Fire browser keeps crashing.
So try to reboot it to try to fix the problem.
The browser or the Kindle Fire?
First close the browser and bring it back up. If that doesn't work, try rebooting the device.
If rebooting fixed everything, I wouldn't be asking for your help.
I remember issues going back to 2012 about the Silk browser crashing regularly.
My Kindle Fire isn't that old.
Then you need to clear the data for the browser.
I know you clear data for the apps by going to Settings, More, Applications, Installed Applications, App Store, Clear Data.
You have to do that under the Other Applications menu to clear cloud-based apps, too.
How do you clear the cache for the browser if that doesn't clear it for the Silk browser on Kindle Fire?
Go to Settings, Applications, Manage All Applications, Silk Browser, Clear Data.
Then I ought to go to every subcategory and clear all the caches to try to fix it. And then reboot, because rebooting fixes everything else.
Sometimes the browser crashes because of conflicts with parental controls.
I'm an adult.
Go to Settings, Parental Controls to see if it thinks you aren't.
If the device thinks you aren't an adult, how do you get back to that point to correct it?
First, make sure you're logged in on your account and not someone else's. If you're you and it thinks you aren't an adult, I suggest calling Amazon Tech Support.
And hopefully get advice other than reboot it or buy a new one.
You could also try a different browser on the Kindle Fire.
I can't think of anything that works on a Kindle.
The Dolphin browser does. So does the Maxthon mobile browser.
Okay, that's even rarer than the Kindle Fire Silk browser.
You do have to go to Settings, Security, Apps from Unknown Sources, on to be able to install them.
I thought that was Settings, More, Device, Allow Installation of Applications, on.
It depends on where you get the other browser and which generation of the Kindle Fire you have. If the problem is simply that your email doesn't work, try a different third-party email app.
There are plenty of those.
The Kindle Fire browser doesn't work with audio flash content very well. But you may have to install a flash plugin to get it to work.
Or go to Menu, Request Another View, Mobile to see a version of the page that doesn't rely on Adobe Flash. Then that particular content won't crash the browser.
If the Kindle Fire gives you a general internal error occurred, then you need to try rebooting your router in addition to rebooting the device.
So that error can be due to connectivity.
Yes, especially if the internal error or browser freezes followed by the notification that it is caused by a lack of network connectivity.
My internet access works with other devices.
Then make sure the Kindle Fire isn't locking up when it tries to sync with the servers and connect to the internet because the clock is wrong.
The time looks right.
Swipe from the top, select More, pick Date and Time. Then tell it to update its time automatically so it doesn't crash because it is out of sync.
And then reboot, because every other tech support solution requires that.